to my channel Stylish Deep. Today I am going to cook sambar. You are seeing a tawa here, right? You are thinking I am going to make sambar here? No. I am going to make sambar's masala here. Now let's get started. Now let's on the chilli. Yeah. Now let's on the stove. Okay, starting, we are adding 2 spoons of coriander seeds. Yeah, it's enough. Now, let's add 1 spoon of udad dal. Next. Next, 1 spoon of gram dal, and next 1 more spoon of fenugreek seeds. Now, cuminseeds, 1 spoon. And black pepper. Okay. Now it's the granular style, guys. Now it is the granular style, guys. It will enhance the aroma of the curry. Yeah. Now it is done. Now let's add red chilies. Now let's add curry leaves.
Be careful.
Now let's add coconut powder. Now I'm going to add this asafoetida in this coconut powder. So it's done. Enough. Now let's add it. Now let's give it a final mix. Now let's go off it first. Now let's give it a mix. Now I'm gonna grind it in the mixture. I grounded it. If you can't able to catch my words, check down the description and there you will get the recipe of this powder. Let's keep it aside. I added this in it. Now let's add some. We should add 1 spoon of mustard seeds and 1 spoon of cumin seeds. It's color changing. Now let's add some fenugreek seeds. See these fenugreek seeds, guys. Now let's add bay leaf, curry leaf and red chilies.
You can see that it can happen, and you can, it is not good for teeth to do like this. If you can do cooking nicely, then you can handle it.
Now let's add the vegetables here. I'm going to add onion, lady's finger, bottle gourd, pumpkin, carrot, and moringa. We can also call it drumstick. And sweet potato. And brinjal. Now let's add them. I added all of them. Now saute it well. Now I'm going to cover it with the meat. Now I squeeze this ginger in it. Now let's take it in the spoon. Now I'm gonna open it. Now let's add the ginger. It smells very nice, guys. Please make it in your home and see this smell. I want you to see the smell of this dish. 20% of the vegetables are cooked, guys. Now I'm gonna add water. Now let's give it a mix. Keep the spoon aside. I'm gonna keep the lid top of the bowl and let it to cook for some time. Now I added tur dal, green chilies, tomato in a cooker and grinded it, guys.
Cooked finely and grinded it, guys.
It will look in this color of paste. Now let's wait for some time. It's very nice, guys, but it's half. Now we are going to add turmeric. Now keep it aside. Now we are going to add jaggery. Now we are going to add tamarind juice. Okay. Now
That's sambar masala, guys. Which we prepared at starting, guys. Yum. More. And just we are going to add half. Let's give it a mix. Now let's add 2 full spoons of salt.
Gatti ka chapatla.
If you like more, you can add more. Now I'm going to add the stir fry paste. I completely added. Now let's give it a mix. Now let's keep it in sync. Now finish here. Now I'm going to add this where some drizzling. My sambar is ready. If you like this sambar, subscribe, and if you want to send me anything, comment down below. If you like this video, smash the like button down below. Bye bye guys.